vast expanse of the Dongsha Atoll seagrass bed is like an underwater prairie, nurturing within it the seeds of marine life. Sparkling white coral sand and seashell sand are the major components of Dongsha Island. The slow, gentle current and pristine waters of the lagoon create a favorable environment for seagrass to grow. 7 species of seagrasses have been found in the region. The seagrass bed covers a total area of more than 1,185 hectares. The seagrass and variety of algae species are the most basic sources of nutrients within the Dongsha Atoll. The numerous invertebrates that live here are the main consumers of the seagrass. These creatures consume large quantities of seagrass debris. In turn, they become food for other marine predators. On the green seagrass bed, the Japanese green sea urchin maneuvers about with its tube feet, searching for prey. The pillow cushion starfish, its plump round body amidst the seagrass. They are both common creatures in the seagrass bed ecosystem. Upside down jellyfish is also common within these waters. They lie quietly on the seabed and extend their tentacles up towards the surface to carry out photosynthesis. A large group of creatures dart through the peaceful seagrass bed, causing a stir. It is the golden trevally, attracted by the plentiful invertebrates, calling its compatriots together to feed. In addition to the Carangidae family of fish, some other larger fish species, including the yellowfin surgeonfish, emperor breams, and ferocious barracudas, prowl the waters in search of prey. The elusive sicklefin lemon sharks utilize their keen sensory organs to hunt for fish and other benthic creatures. The dense seagrass is a good habitat for many small and younger fish. To combat the threat of larger fish, many small fish species, like juveniles of wrasses and parrotfish, have green or yellowish-brown bodies that blend in with their environment, helping them escape detection. On a rock near the seagrass bed, Haddon's carpet anemone provides a safe habitat for many creatures. The squat anemone shrimp form a symbiotic relationship with the sea anemone and are frequent guests here. A pair of Clark's clownfish lives with its family in the anemone's tentacles, safe from predators. Juveniles of the three-spot damselfish also reside in this safe community. The seagrass bed of Dongsha Atoll is a precious natural resource. It is the foundation of rich marine habitats and the gatekeeper of the coastline. It is a natural wonder that we should all learn to cherish.